What's up? No, I'm just playing. What's up? What's up? What's up? Back kicking it with Momo and
hi.
Mo Honey. This is Honey. And I'm Mo. And that's Honey.
Hi.
And I'm Mo. And that's okay. We goofy. Anyways, thank you so much for tuning in. So today, me and Honey are gonna do the Fruit Roll Up Challenge. What do you know about that? So I know y'all seen all the white girls do this.
I've seen other people too.
You see black people do it? I haven't seen any black people.
I've seen other people.
I haven't. But today, these black girls finna do it. So basically, we gotta take this out of here and then see who sucks it up the quickest.
More like roll it up. Fruit roll up.
But you ain't rolling it, you sucking.
Oh, it's really a fruit by the foot.
My bad.
Whatever, we finna handle that. So, oh, and if you haven't,
all the way out.
Okay. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe and like, and leave a comment. Make sure you do so.
Do it.
You see how long this is? So it's supposed to be a foot.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Do we take it off the paper?
I think we do.
Okay.
Okay. Paper gone. Yeah. No paper. Okay, so I think we should scoot back. So y'all can see. Okay, so it's a challenge.
Nigga, I'm blurting it out.
Hey, is you ready? Is your body ready, fool? Okay, on your tongue. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Then leave. Peace out.
Club
how did that work? My thought they did. That's what happened. Bitch!
Nigga, you got this.
Bullshit.
Called greedy bitches.
No. That's why I got left. That bitch killed you. You killed that.
Okay.
So, I don't want it.
Come on. Now I gotta eat all of it.
I don't want it. So, thank you. So, that was the fruit roll up challenge.
I don't think I want it either.
Huh?
It's sweet.
Mm-hmm. I gotta taste it.
That's a lot.
That's a lot of candy. That's too much sugar for kids. Like,
whew. All at once.
Y'all give y'all kids that? I send them to school?
You got a little piece right there.
I eat that. Anyways, thank you so much for tuning in. That was the Fruit Roll Up Challenge. We seen that on YouTube and TikTok. And that looks like it goes hard. So we should do another one. Like, maybe we'll make another video and do another challenge. I don't know.
What would y'all want to see?
What y'all want to see? Y'all got to tell us what y'all want to see.
Right.
Cause we hella goofy. We did this child. Well, it wasn't a challenge, but remember the glow sticks. I gotta post that video. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna post
fun.
That video.
That was fun.
With this video.
It was creative. We did that shit.
Honey did that shit, really, cause
we all did it.
It was
all
Honey,
three of us.
And me and my sister. So Honey was the boobs. I'm just letting y'all know before the video starts. Honey was the boobs. I was that booty. And then my sister, she had the dingling.
She had the penis.
She had the penis. Yeah, let's just be, you know, proper. I was going to say something else.
Oh, what you going to say?
I was going to say, deep, boop. Not going to say it. Anyways.
Oh, she had nuts too, though.
Oh, yeah, she had nuts and a penis. And she showed it. It was so creative. It was actually Honey that seen it on Fly Society. So it was like some white girls that did it. So we did the black girl version. Goes hard. So make sure you follow me on TikTok because it's on my TikTok, but I'm gonna post it on this video. But you have to go to my TikTok. Like, you just have to.
The hey, put that ass on the floor, bring it back on, girl. Just split it on the D, shot it head back, girl. Bring it back, bring it back, bring it back, bring it back. Shake it, one cheek, two cheek, buddy.
she boat she. I got a white girlfriend, she got no cheeks. I got a
Goofy. Anyways, thank you so much for tuning in. Back kicking it with Momo. Peace out.